already know why I'm here. Check this out. We back, baby. You already know the vibes. Bama versus LSU. I don't give a fuck what happens during the game. We are up in here. We are in here. Hold on. I ain't been on campus for 5 minutes. We just fucking parked. Y'all ready well enough?
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
No, man. Fuck. I know it's Bama, but goddamn, bro. Y'all, that's not necessary.
No, that was
some left field shit right there, bro.
Like, man, I'm looking at something like that too.
You already know what time it is, bro. 3-peat. Every time you come over here, they get a W, bro. Every time. But it's Alabama, bro. I'm kind of nervous, bro. You talking about Nick Saban, bro. Like, oh, man. If they pull this off, I mean, we got some shit with us. We can pull this shit off, though.
Yeah. No cap?
Oh, my God. If y'all watched my vlogs last year, what I told y'all, we parked in Skid Row. Ask where we parked. We parked in Skid Row. We talking about draws. We parked in the same spot.
Ben Simmons jersey on, waving at us, talking about.
And he got a Ben Simmons jersey. He recognized the both of us, motherfucker.
That's fucking bad.
That's the both of us. Like, man. Right now we about to get some grub, and oh my goodness, like. Biggest slice of pizza I've ever seen in my life, bro.
I've got
no idea. I didn't want to vlog this pizza, but my goodness. Is it good at least? It don't taste like Caesar's or pizza on a Domino's. Straight? Take a bite of this pizza right quick. We got Victory Hill right now. Got players walking in as we speak. What's going on? Y'all running some sort of promotion?
Thank you.
Oh yeah. I just want to know what promotion y'all running.
Oh, okay. This is Tractor Beverages. They have partnerships with Torchies. Like, these four flavors that sell Torchies as well.
All right. All right.
They also have a flavor in Chipotle, like every Chipotle.
Oh, damn.
Chipotle friendly. Come on.
It's like all organic.
We're going to use that one. And it's one of those to be refreshing.
Oh,
that's good.
Oh, not like all?
Like, if you go to the corner, instead, we've got something that's delicious and not too stupid.
It's like mango. All right. It's pretty good.
Thanks for,
yeah. Rather than
cracking it.
I thought it was alcoholic.
It's not.
It tastes good. Juice. All right, let's go. Let's walk. Ow! Now, because the last LSU vlog I did out there, y'all didn't get the whole campus experience. Like, this is like the whole campus experience right here. To get behind the sun because I'm dark. This is the whole campus experience. You got the stadium right there, and you got the parades, you got the players like marching in as we speak right now. Nah, bitch, roll tears. You're about to get upset. Y'all all gonna go back to Tuscaloosa with some sour faces. Let's hope. Oh shit, let me stand up right here. I'm short.
I gotta stand up on here, I'm short.
Yingling in there too.
Oh, not Yingling. Not my favorite. I know y'all ain't got my favorite up in there. Oh my goodness.
Who are you cheering for?
Look at the shirt, man.
He's got red somewhere. Huh?
I just can't wear purple because I don't like bright colors.
Purple's probably not red.
Okay, exactly. Purple's not your color.
I appreciate the Tiger shirt.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Happy game day. Hey, appreciate it, my man. Generosity. It was the holiday season, but man. Come on, man. Oh, why?
Thank you.
telling you right now, if I see one more that come out here with no bra on, man, I'm about to flash out, bro. Yeah,
bro.
I'll say roll 10.
Oh shit, where? Oh, Alabama.
Yeah, I went to school.
Hey man, I'm a Vikings fan.
Okay.
I gotta say, when I came here, I knew you said I was a fan.
What happened here last year?
Last year, bro.
We got to run the bank. It has to happen. Everybody's coming out with
and
that.
And if we beat this matchup, we know this shit's legit. We know this shit's legit, bro.
Let's go.
Oh, man, let's go. Let's go, bro. Go Tigers!
Go Tigers! Go Tigers!
Yes, sir! See the shirt, huh? Hey, man. Hey, show me that. Show me that. offense, offense, bitch.
Show them nuts! Give me some!
time, brother.
Championship.
That's right.
Here we go, bitch.
Woo!
Hell